Ella.
You're here to fix my problem. I am not interested. Oh, the eagle-bearing Misthios.
Alexios, you've arrived.
Great.
This is the...
Another joins the fray. If you people have no important business here, I suggest we break up this party.
Please, I'm healthy. I promise.
Must be the magistrate in charge, Apotidia. Tell me about this illness.
Looks like word of us is spreading. Just like this foul plague. All these idiots are falling ill quicker than we can find a cure.
I heard that there's a doctor in this village. We're looking for her.
Aren't we all? That Malakas went off to find ingredients. I even sent men to bring her back. If you have so much time to stand around and chat, why don't you help?
I'll find this doctor.
Good. You do that. She's never around when you need her. If you can't find her, don't bother coming back. If you catch whatever's going around, I might need to make space in the carts for an extra body.
I should be the least of your concerns. I'll find this doctor and bring her back.
You better.
You must have some idea about where the doctor might be.
That Malakas left toward the forest, blabbering about ingredients.
A plague? A burned village? This is no accident.
Of course it's no accident! We've been cursed!
I'll take a look around. Let's meet back here after you're done.
I'll see to your doctor now.
Make it quick, Misthios.
Nima must be investigating at Potidia village. I should go back and help.
Men make swords and spears, but teeth and claws are fashioned by the gods.
Huh. Yeah! Come on!
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Everyone got a plan. Until the first bone breaks.
Give my regards to Hades.
one.
Let's go. Come on. Ella, ella. Found her. Off we go now. What happened here?
I only keep
you stand no chance!
Stop that courage!
Somebody help me!
Thank you. Those men were... Oh! You are the Eagle Bearer.
You must be the doctor from Portidia. The magistrate's looking for you.
Of course he is. I knew something was amiss when his guards appeared out of nowhere and attacked me.
He seems to take extreme measures.
That's true. And although I understand his concern for the village, it shouldn't be at the cost of innocent lives.
Let's get back to Portidia.
Not yet, Mistyos. My ingredients were stolen by bandits. I need the ingredients to save the village.
Innocent lives are on the line. I'll get your ingredients.
As expected. You are as kind as you look. I'm grateful for your help, Mistyos.
I'll get the ingredients.
Ah, and I'll run back to the village and get a head start on a new batch of medicine.
See you in Potidaya.
I'll be back in town, Mistyos. Bring my ingredients.
Magistrate's men. Strange they did not know.
Barnabas! You'll never believe what happened in Bessara.
Actually, you probably will.
You have my full attention!
I found the legendary labyrinth near Knossos!
Did you go inside?
I defeated the Minotaur!
That's quite a story.
Story? These are the gods we're talking about, the Orthodox! Tell me, what did the beast look like? Was he asleep?
Get in position! Archers, we need you! Now! Archers! Fast as we can! Sails, now!
Lower the oars! Speed up! Faster!
We've got a fight coming! Be ready!
Archer! Anchor mark!
It's a letter of medicine. Looks like these bandits were hired.
Let's go! We're at full speed! Sailing speed!
These ingredients aren't from around here. Better get back to the dock.
Those soldiers were Persian.
Raise the sail!
What's going on here?
Alexios, I found poison in the water supply. This is definitely the work of the Order.
Mistyos, you've returned in one piece.
Listen to me when I'm talking. You're trying to sabotage us. Don't deny it!
Magistrate, please try to relax.
People have been drinking your medicine, but they all died anyway. Your cure is useless, just like you!
I suggest you calm down, Magistrate.
The doctor's medicine has only made our situation worse.
As expected, the doctor is the one everyone blames. All I've done is help. Someone like you, who kills problems rather than solves them, wouldn't know anything about it.
Enough, both of you! One of you is behind this, and I'm going to find out who. The ingredients you use for your medicine. Why don't you take a sip, doctor?
It's not necessary, Mistyos. Let's focus...
I knew it. It was her. Malaka! Your medicine was a fake! It killed everyone!
As expected. A little too late, I'm afraid. Already more than half of this village will die a slow, painful death. You took long enough! I sent word the moment I saw him. Here, eagle bearer. Too late, eagle bearer. We got you now. Malaka, so many lives because of you, you liar. Now, it's too great to draw you out. Medicine can be tonic or poison. The only difference is the intent of the physician.
I knew my men attacked her for a reason. I only hope you made their deaths quick.
Did you find any clues on the doctor?
A note.
What do you think?
My wolves howl, my boars snarl. And my crows conspire, all for the blood of the Tainted One. You will bring them to me as expected. So the Huntsman commands beasts who'd usually tear each other apart. Great. Something to look out for. The Order did this.
They did this because we were here, to draw us out. Father was right. I understand now why we live in the shadows, why we run. This is my fault.
We did what we could. It's all we could do.
I appreciate your words, Alexios. We can talk more back at the hideout.
I should go back to Nima with these clues. She might know what to make of them. This man is tough to survive being buried alive like this. Ella. There it is. Off we go now. Come on. I need to stay hidden. What could go wrong?
Ella. Come on! Come on!
Amphipolis. This will be a great empire one day. Need anything, Mistios?
I heard you're the person to talk to around here if I have bear pelts to sell.
You don't have enough bear pelts. Come back when you do. It's you. Do you have the bear pelts we talked about? You don't have enough bear pelts. Come back when you do.
Yeah!
You're back. What did you find?
Clues. Maybe you'll know what to do with them. One, the Huntsman is supposed to be waiting in the forest. Two, he's surrounded by animals. And three, he's by a lake.
I think I know where that might be. There's a crack in a cliff face that leads to a glade, if it's where I think it is.
Let's go.
I can't. Not yet. This is the Huntsman. We've suffered at his blades for years. Father should be there to see him die. I'll find him and join you in the glade.
If the Huntsman is in this glade, I won't be able to wait for you and Darius.
I'll be there.
I wonder what the Order has planned for me this time. Hopefully fewer death trees. The Huntsman has to know something about Darius. I'll get it out of him. I'm closing in, Huntsman. Try to stay out of sight. Revenge can drive people to do foolish things.
Ella.
Nima and Darius better get to the Huntsman's Glade in time. I can't wait for them. Huntsman. That was your game in the swamp.
All to help you understand the truth, Alexios. You are no hero.
Been called a lot of things in my time. Heroes, not high on the list. So, this isn't news to me.
You are tainted. The blood flowing through you has the power to raise kingdoms, to alter the course of entire civilizations. You could burn this world. We must burn you first.
You can't know what I'll do or who I'll become. I decide my fate. I decide my future. And I've decided I'm a threat to you and your order.
Your body when I'm...
No! You'll die,
brother! You're the great disturbance of Morgus warned of, the terrible threat of Persia. You're no different from the others.
I heard the order of the ancients were to be feared. Persia's greatest, most dedicated warriors. Yet you cower in the dark, Huntsman.
Some battles are best fought from the dark. You disrupt the natural order. And thus, you are unnatural. It will be my pleasure to restore order. To do nature's will. To return to the dead. Let's see how far... Your skin, not your...
Where did you go? We must track him down. Maybe Icarus will have better luck finding the Huntsman. Hey! I'll find you, Huntsman!
The world be safer without you.
You've burned whole villages. Poisoned them. A crack in the wall. Looks like the Huntsman might have slipped through here. Stinks down here. Animals.
Come, Alexios! You are about your heart for Morgus.
Thank you.
creature of chaos, Alexios. Everything you touch dies screaming.
It's over, Huntsman.
Oh, is that what you think? What? No.
No!
Nice entrance.
Took the easy way.
Artabanus! The betrayer himself.
So you are Artabanus.
Pactius.
After all you've done to this family, how does it feel to have them watch you die?
Is that how Artabanus tells it? No. He started this.
What is he talking about?
We trusted him. I loved him. We were all as brothers. But he drew his blade against us. Did you not consider the cost? They'd be alive. Your mother, your siblings. May as well have killed them himself.
You're in the Order. You deal in lies.
Why would a dying man lie?
Darius, say something.
Yes, Darius. Tell them about our promise.
To protect Persia. Our children. Their future.
Then why did... Why did you betray us?
To keep that promise. It's time I told you the truth about Artabanus, protector of Persia.
We'll feign a frontal assault on the convoy, drawing away the majority of Xerxes' forces, giving you the chance to... Xerxes won't know what hit him.
Tomorrow, the Order's tyrant dies, and Persia will be safe.
There will always be more tyrants.
And there will always be us to stop them. King Xerxes had died, but his son continued his legacy. The new king needs to die, Amorgus.
We can't just stab all our problems.
Artaxerxes is king now. His father and his father before him were Order puppets. With the Order, we can take no chances.
What if the Order aren't our enemy? They're powerful. Maybe if we work with them, we'll have all the resources we need to protect Persia.
Artaxerxes dies, as does anyone in league with the Order. As I suspected.
I can't let you in there, Artabanus.
They got to you.
No. I went to them. This king hasn't done anything.
Yet. Guards! Traitor.
Amorges joined the Order of the Ancients. From that day, he's led the Huntsmen to destroy us and the Tainted Ones. He was my closest friend. Through war.
Your birth. When he called the guards, he doomed our family.
The moment you drew your blade against the Order, you doomed us. Did you ever stop to think who else your blade has killed? Mother? My brothers and sisters? Me?
My daughter. I think of nothing else.
Pactius's death will be a beacon to the Order. Amorges and his full might will rain down on Macedonia. Father, we can't stay here. I'll pack the hideout.
Go. I have an old friend to bury.